The world economy is evolving. And at BioNetwork's Capstone Center, we're developing the workforce to meet the challenge through fundamental science, regulatory, and hands-on training.
By bringing our employees here, we're able to actually get highly productive employees in half the time.
Industry standard equipment, a certified clean room, and experienced instructors from industry.
You will come in and you will run the same kind of assays that people run every day back in the lab at companies such as mine.
They can actually then take what they learn in the classroom and go and work with it hands-on in a true clean room facility.
Capstone Center simulates a real biomanufacturing facility, but with the freedom for trainees to make mistakes and to learn from them.
Learners can come and feel safe and try things out, learn new things, and not have that pressure on them.
And that is extremely important because you can't jeopardize the operation that's going on. At the same time, you have to be able to get them those basic skills.
Not only did you get this foundational technology, you were able to apply that learning in a working scenario.
Demand-driven training programs focus on bioprocessing, analytical chemistry, microbiology, and aseptic manufacturing.
I'm absolutely better positioned to advance my career from going to the Capstone Center. My experience there was amazing. I was able to do hands-on activities in the labs, and when I got back, it gave me a greater appreciation for what it takes to make a company like ours run.
When you combine this facility with this faculty, with our community college system, and you put that all together in a strong labor environment like North Carolina, you build the strongest biopharmaceutical cluster in the world.
To find out about training opportunities for you or your company, go online to ncbionetwork.org/capstone.